Hi guys, and today we will play Extermination. Oh, what? Extermination? I mean, evade this evil. I.O. What? And we will play with players. What is this? It's a game where you need to beat 40 areas. Then, what? No, man, I will save you. No. I was so close. No. Now, another man going to die, but I will save him. Yeah. And we need to collect points. And then upgrade our level. So let's start. And we beat few arrays. My record is 1-6 area. Sorry, I don't know how it will be, but 1-6. And so when we touch to circle, we will just not can move, and in few seconds we will die. When someone will touch us, we will alive, and when we beat area or collect energy points, we can upgrade. And I have superpower. When I press X right now, it will just stop L circles, what in that blue zone, what close to me. Yeah, and it costs energy. Energy recharges not long time, but when you really at area and going to at the end, it seems like a hell. And we need to upgrade maximum of energy. Yeah. And here's some tips of circles. Here's some big circles, little circles. And that player just a traitor. Shit. She just leave me. No. He backed. Please. Yeah, he's superpower, and then I will use my superpower to get out of here, and we, yeah. Now upgrade speed of regeneration of energy. Look how fast is it. Yeah. And then I need to press X when circle close to me. And then that circle not will touch me, so not kill me. And now game become an insane. Just look. And we need to beat 50% of it to get new circle of that world. It's not so easy as seems, because he is too much RS and it too hard. Come on, maybe you can use your superpower to help, you know? Well, okay. And next area will be a boss area. And then upgrade. And look how fast them are. I will just save him, this player. And that game is very lag, because he is very more circles. And next area, 10 area number 10. Oh shit, he just got failed. No, I not will leave him. Never. Oops, what, I'm so dumb, I just used my... Again, I am so dumb, but okay. And we need to get last area. Last boss area. He's four boss areas. And so yeah, he used his superpower, but it only for some time. And I read that. And yeah. And then boss area. Seems like easy, but what hard? Did you see that giant circle? Well, at one time we was playing at 10 players, really 10 players, and only one get to level 20 and dead at that level. We was saving anyone, but just no, it not help. And I need to risk my life and save him. Please, no legs, no stop legs. And look, oh, he just make that circle more. No, I will stop that circle for the some time. No. Oh shit, dear my god. Oh my god. Shit, no! I dead. Well, he's saying shit, yeah. So, and we need to restart, and just get to the last area. And he is even, it's not only world, he is a very more hardcore world. He is like a world where all starting as 10 area. First area seems like 10 area. Or just very more circles, hardcore, very more zins and anything else. So yes, bro. Bro, dude, or some zin, that's just impossible. Well, no one will going to join my travel, so I will catch place what at the four area and play with them. Yeah, and I missed that player. Oh, them are yet five area. Shit. When I will continue doing like this, I not will catch them, never will catch them. He is at 6th area, shit. He have more, he have upgraded speed, yeah. And look, now it bigger. Just look how hard is it. And this red thing is slows you, so you not have any change to do, because you too slow. And I will save him. I upgrade my speed. I will save you, man. Wait. No, not die, please. No, you will not die. No, please, man. No, I will save you. No. Shit. Well, that's shit. I not can save place. Well, and I go in alone. Just alone. It's too dangerous to go alone, but shit, legs. I can't do it, but shit, it lag.